work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. That's a race win. You've really been great today.
It's victory in Budapest then, and what a victory it is after an incredible Grand Prix. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, Crofty, this was won through an abundance of speed and an abundance of skillful overtakes. Inside, outside, cutting underneath, we saw it all today. And it's really nice to see a Grand Prix won in that manner. A race, surely, that will satisfy the purists today, I think.
Here come today's winning drivers, and what a race it was! This is a team that knows success very well in F1, and they're just itching for even more. Congratulations to the Renault team for their excellent win today. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Esteban Ocon. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.